What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda. A Link to the Past. I don't know if this is the first video I went back to normal audio, but like, I tried doing the screen capture volume with the microphone, but it works fine for some things, but it echoes for other things. Like, I know I played this one game, every time it did certain scenes where people were talking, it would echo. But, maybe I just had to find some headphones to make me be able to hear the volume, but not have the volume on. But, or maybe I just have to turn volume off and just rewatch it. Be one of you guys to rewatch it. All right, let's go. We got the flute last time, as well as beat the first dungeon. And take care of this guy. Alright, we got one fairy, two bottles though. Can't get that, okay. So let's get back to the Dark World. Oh, look at that. Link got skills, yo. Reset the water, but I'm not completely sure. I forget if it resets. I guess the water's kind of. Mark, it is I, Sasasarafon. Objects exist simultaneously in both worlds with similar shapes. If one form of a thing changes, it will affect the shape of its twin in the other world. Alright, so we are going to... go back to the light world. Drained over here as well, and now we can swim.
Ah, no, no, no.
Forget if there's a pattern. There's probably a pattern with those water things. I did that. Oh, we got the map. Nice. get some hearts back. So we need some water. I'm gonna take care of this guy. Holes comes these guys. Need a big key for that. Oh, it only does it when you do the sword. That's good. You can only push. Thank you. house. Gotcha. Got you. Did learn we need to change the switch over here. Big key, which I believe means we can head to final part of dungeon. Contracts and boing, it can grapple many things. It can also make you say boing. Thank you. this in order or not. Okay. We'll take care of you. Oh yeah, I think you still have to drain the water though.
Thank you.
Well played. Alright, wait for the boss. First time I fought him, I thought you had to use the bow and arrow at the last part, but you can just use your sword. Alright, let's see what this main says. Mark, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. The Triforce will grant the wishes of whoever touches it as long as that person lives. That is why it is hidden in the Golden Land. Only a select few knew of its location. But at some point, that knowledge was lost. The person who rediscovered the Golden Land was Ganondorf, the evil thief. Luckily, he cannot figure out how to return to the light world. Well, remember that you have magical powers, which only the hero can make the most of. There are so many other magical warping points, like the one you saw on Death Mountain. By using them, you can go between the worlds and find the evils hidden in the dark world. You are the only one who can destroy Ganondorf, the thief, no, Ganon, the evil king of darkness. Do you understand? May the way of the tribe, or may the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Yeah. I hope I don't have to speak it correctly. Alright. We will put a save spot. And I will see you guys next time. May the Triforce be with you, and have a wonderful day. Bye!
Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night, take care, and game on, gamers. Bye! Bye!